Hey guys, welcome. Guess what? I'm going to have my makeup done today. Highly requested. It's going to be by my sister. She's here. Come say hi.
Hello.
She's going to do my makeup. She said she's never put makeup on anybody before, so I'm sure she's going to do a great job. You know, I'm not a makeup person, but we're going to do a little bit of a natural look on me. So sit back. Sit back and just enjoy. We just did clean my face before, so we won't have to do this. I just want to let you guys know. So we're going to move on to the makeup. So she's going to use this foundation.
You always look beautiful.
Okay, so sweet.
I'm sure your fans are. What do you normally call them?
My family.
Well, I'm sure your family believes you're beautiful as well. For the foundation, I'm going to be using this. It's silicone.
Go in the middle.
I think this is pretty soft.
I meant that thing blends it in pretty well.
Oh yeah, it does.
Yeah.
I'm thinking this is probably the one we're going to use because it's going to be a lighter color.
Okay.
We decided to go with CoverGirl. It's a little lighter for her complexion.
Sponge. As a matter of fact, I remember my grandmother, she had blush, and hers came in almost like a lipstick tube kind of thing, but it was more of a bigger thing. It was probably like fairly round like this, and you would screw it like the lipstick, and you'd... So she's gently applying the foundation. That is foundation, right?
Or this is powder, so it's like foundation. It kind of helps blend in a little bit of the color as well.
Get that shine off my nose. I feel like I look a little lighter. I don't know. It looks like a little bit of my dark circles are going away.
This one. Always use something else, but I'm gonna try this first. This is brighten up, and I'm gonna put it under her eyes to kind of lighten them up a little bit more.
I need to be brightened up. I'm
gonna use this right here.
There you Your hair keeps falling around.
Okay, I'm gonna go put it up real quick. Tell me if that looks light enough for you.
I think so. That looks, it doesn't look bad at all.
You don't want to put too much because you don't want it to stand out more.
Right. Hey, she pulled her hair back, so it wouldn't be in the camera so much. So I think that it's helping with definitely with my dark circles. So
okay. I would like to do. Let's see, it's Maybelline and it's a 24 hour wear. This is eyeliner.
It actually brightens up my eyes a little bit, huh? My eyes are watering. I'm not used to having makeup, I don't think.
But I'll try a little bit.
Sorry, my eyes are so sensitive. It didn't hurt or anything, but it's watering for some reason. Make sure you comment down in the comment section. My sister's very nervous doing my makeup because she's never done
it
on anybody before.
It's okay, you're beautiful.
I'm crying. So make sure you guys say thank you in the comment section. She would do a lot better job than me doing it, that's for sure. But I know you guys always ask for makeup on me and she volunteered to do it, so I thought that's so kind. Thank you. makes my eye look big, doesn't it?
Pops down.
How do you guys think?
I can tell you it's definitely different than putting makeup on yourself.
Wow. It's too dark. I don't know why my eyes are watering now.
That's okay.
You think it's just because I have not worn makeup for a long time?
Better. It could just be dry.
Yeah, I do have very sensitive eyes. I know that. But it definitely, I think it brightens up my eyes. Don't you guys think? And that scare you.
Now we're going to use Revolution. It's tasty peach. It smells like peaches. Because that way, if I do get some on my eye, I can wipe it off.
Yeah, see, I did it.
Or I can cover it up with eyeshadow.
I always did it backwards.
When I do my daughter's mascara, I have to make her close her eyes because she's always scared.
Do you want me to close mine?
No.
I'm scared.
Alright, then close your eyes.
I don't know why they want my eyes.
My eyes water, and a lot of times I always think I'm allergic to makeup because sometimes when I put it on, my skin itches. Stop.
It doesn't hurt or anything. I don't know why my eyes watered. Maybe I'd wait a minute until it calms down. But my eyes are so sensitive. I think that's probably
why. I'm taking out my finger.
I do think it brings out your eyes more for sure. Mm-hmm. So. Sorry.
It's okay.
Are you doing the top or bottom?
I was doing the bottom.
Okay. You want me to look up, baby?
Alright. Now this is going to be the interesting one because I'm right handed. Okay. I'm going to need you to look just slightly this way.
They're so big. seem like so big with makeup on. I haven't worn makeup in such a long time.
It's funny, since I bought this makeup, I've been wearing it more. And a lot of my friends seem to wear it, even one of our nieces. I shall name no names.
But it just almost seems to me cartoonish, big eyes, because I'm not used to seeing them so prominent. So, what do you guys think so far? I think she's doing a really good job, considering my poor eyes keep watering. But that's okay. We're just doing this for you guys, because you wanted it. So, yeah, I better get those thumbs up.
Okay.
And comment down below on what a good job she's doing, so that she will do more videos with us.
Her eyebrows are pretty dark already, but I thought about using this. I use this on my eye. It's not real expensive. It's the pencil here, and then the brush here. That's right, only the best for you. Do you get your eyeballs already plucked all the time?
No, I never do them. I just did them one time in the video with the eyebrow thing, and I kind of messed it up a little bit. But
they're very well shaped, and they look darker, so that's why I wondered if you dyed. This is also from Revolution, and this is an eyebrow gel. It'll hold your eyebrows in place after you brush them, and it has a little brush on it too, a tiny little brush.
It smells good.
potion, and this is the Reloaded.
Yeah, it is pretty.
Because after we're done, we're going to have to blend it all.
Yeah, I noticed a little bit right here.
Okay. So the next one we're going to go for is this one right here. We're going to do that towards the middle. Actually, no, we're going to do this one on top.
Okay.
And this one on the side.
Which one on top?
This one's going to go on top. hearts.
I love this, guys. Look at this. It's the container it came in. Isn't this just so beautiful?
And this is from Revolution as well.
Look at this. You're going to be shocked at how pretty this is. Look. Beautiful. I mean, this is stunning. Look at this. When I saw that door, that's so pretty.
I got the lightest shade I could because they have darker shades in this color too. You just have to be careful when you buy it to look at which one you're going to be getting.
It's very pretty.
I might get a different brush, actually.
That's okay.
This one seems like it doesn't.
That's fine.
Pick up this one.
I don't know what all those brushes are for, anyways.
We're gonna go with this one.
I was trying to get it in the video.
Now, when you get it on, I usually try to like blend it in a little bit more. You don't want it too dark. You don't want to look like you have this big line on your face.
Right.
And then I take a little more, and then I kind of go under here.
I need all the help I can get.
And then I do a little in the sides, a little.
I'm scared, guys.
Just do a little more. Oops, sorry.
It's okay.
That's a little dark.
She's definitely doing the best she can for my glamour shot.
A little more of the banana.
Here's the one she's gonna use.
This is what I put under your eyes a second ago. I'm just gonna lighten it up a little bit more. space lighter. It's Essence. And this is a highlighter. If it's too light, then I'm going to go with my other one. I'm going to see what it looks like on her first.
This one looks like.
It's very, very light.
Oh, that's pretty. That's like for a glow. See, most is just a little blurry.
Okay.
I just always feel like I have no lips.
I don't either.
That's why I don't like lipstick. So
I've actually had someone come up to me in the mall and ask me if I had lips.
Okay, so now we're gonna go with lipstick, and she wants to go with a lighter color. So
colors on myself because I feel like they kind of break out my eyes a little bit.
Oh. I'm too scared to do any dark colors, guys, but I'm going to do it.
Reminder that it will wash off.
Yes. Maybe next time, if I get plenty of thumbs up and likes and comments, I will do another video.
So these are the colors that she had picked out.
This one, which I think was a pretty color. I have this one, which is also a very pretty color. Oops. This one.
That was going to be hard to use.
Which I guess we're not going to use. Okay.
That wasn't my fault, I promise.
She broke that. Okay. So, it's between this one, and I like this one, please.
Okay.
So, we're going to use this one, guys. I think it's the prettiest color, don't you? Okay.
And we're going to put a little lip gloss on, too. Don't laugh at me.
I just watched her face and she's making it cute.
I just go put it on her nose.
Because when you know when you work, your mouth opens and you make those faces like you're having it done on you. Can you do your arm lower when you do it?
Okay, rub it together. Where's the lid?
This will be the first time. I have never worn lipstick except for trying it once. This will be the first time
now
me being pictured or filmed with lipstick. myself on her, maybe facials, our nails, get our nails done.
Yes, I definitely need my nails done.
So, and stuff like that. Is there any more makeup?
No.
Okay, guys.
Do you want to do some more setting spray?
It's up to you. I think it's okay the way
okay.
it is. But I think she did a wonderful, wonderful job, guys. If you want more of these videos, we need the comments down below inviting her back to do more with us. We need the thumbs up. I definitely need the thumbs up so we can get these videos out there and share them with everybody. So, thumbs up, comments, invite Donna back. Tell her we want more makeup videos. Let me know what you thought of my makeup look. This will be the first time ever in my career on YouTube that you guys will see me in a full set of makeup. So, make sure you comment down below. This was a lot for Donna to come over and do, and I appreciate it so much. So, we thank you and thank you. So, I hope it was very, very relaxing. Nikki's growling at Donna, but tell her thank you too. Thank you guys for watching. We love you guys very, very much, and we will talk